Associate Vice President of IVRCL, the Hyderabad-based construction company building the flyover that collapsed, was on Wednesday sent to police custody till April 11. Bhattacharya was arrested late on Tuesday after being declared fit by the doctors. A portion of the Vivekananda flyover near Ganesh Talkies in Girish Park, Kolkata, collapsed on March 31 afternoon, leaving as many as 26 dead and over 150 people injured. Correspondent Shabana from Kolkata for ANI.